Hi, this is Abid Hussain Malik from Abid Financial. Your waiting time is over. Today, I shall discuss with you QuickBooks Online Level 1 Certification Exams Answer. If you like my videos, please subscribe my channel, Abid Financials. And if you want to learn about the QuickBooks Online whole course, this is also available in my YouTube channel. And if you have any questions and you want to know about the accounting, bookkeeping, or you have any question, you may let me know at my email address that is given here. And you may also contact me at my WhatsApp number. I shall be here to reply as soon as possible. Okay. Now we shall move forward the example, the exam question of section 1.
Let's start our question which are asked in section 1. The first question is, QuickBooks provide a sample company, QuickBooks Online Plus account that you can use to try out books features without making any changes in your client's account. From here, you can access this one. These are the four options. And the first option is general setting gear. Second is Pro Advisor Center, the bookkeeping tab of the client center. And fourth one is account and tool. The correct answer for this question is option 1, the journal setting gear. The next question is, which two QuickBooks plans would support a client who needs to manage inventory and create budgets? There are four options, Simple Start, Essential, Plus, and Advanced. The correct answer is Plus option. The option C is correct answer for this question. Okay, the next question is question 3. Being pro advisors come with a range of benefit. Where can you find out more about these QuickBooks Online accountant? There are four options: accountant tool, pro advisor center, general setting gear, the work center. The correct answer is the pro advisor center. This is a correct answer. Okay, the next question number 4. And where can you enable account number for chart of accounts? There are four options: dashboard center, advanced tab in accounts and setting, client overview center, and the reports center. The correct answer is advanced tab in accounts and setting. Let's move to our next question. Next question is question number 5. Which of these features of QuickBooks is not an accounting pro only features? The options are client overview, books review, accountant tools, and the transaction center. The correct answer is option 4, transaction center. Move to the next question, number 6. As an accounting pro, you have access to tool within QuickBooks Online, your client do not. Which of these will step you through the most common period and task to help ensure your client's accounts completed? There are four options: client overview, books review, performance center, and accountant tool. The correct answer is books review. Move to the next question. Next question number 7. The chart of account is backbone of QuickBooks. Which of the following statements are true? The four options: all accounts in chart of accounts can be added, deleted as needed. The accounts you set up in the chart of account must be the same. Assets, liability, equity appears on balance sheet. The number of accounts you can create in client's chart of accounts depends upon their QuickBooks plan. The correct answer is the assets, liability, and equity accounts appear on the balance sheet. All other accounts appears on the profit and loss account. This is the correct answer. And the other correct answer is number of accounts you can create in plan chart of accounts depends upon their QuickBooks plan. So these are two both correct answer. The next answer, the next question is question number 8. How does having a good understanding of the solution available benefit you as a pro advisors? It will, four option, it will help you engage with clients already using these products. It will help you advise clients on how to determine pricing. It will help you advise clients on best solution. It will help you demonstrate your industry expertise. The correct answer is the third one. It will help you advise clients on the best solution for their businesses. Then question number 9, from QuickBooks Online Accountant, what's the quickest way to seeing the QuickBooks plan a client has? The contact your firm's primary admin and ask them. Select general and setting in gear. Select subscription and billing. Select QB icon next to the clients. And hover over the QB icon next to the client's name in the client list. The correct answer is hover over QB icon next to the client's name in the client list. The last question is question number 10. When you signing into QuickBooks Online Accountant, you shall see a list of clients. Which of the following statements about the client list are true? There are four options. You shall see all firm's client but can only access QB accounts if you have been given permission. The payroll tab only shows client which have QB payroll subscription. Only clients with active QuickBooks Online subscription will appear in the overview tab. You shall only see the clients you have been given access. The correct answers are: the payroll tab only shows clients which have QuickBooks payroll subscription. The next correct answer is you shall only see the clients you have been given access to. So thank you for watching our video. If you want to learn about others videos, other QuickBooks Online certification answer, please follow my YouTube channel Abid Financials. And if you have any query, contact me at my email address info@abidfinancials.com or visit my website. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye bye.